Hello. I'm really sorry that you had to wait a bit. Yeah, I promised to stream there 15 minutes ago, but I hope you can hear me. I hope you can see me. I hope everything's okay. It is, right? Yeah, yesterday's stream was so much fun and... Wait, is it too loud? Wait, what happened? I didn't change anything. Something wrong. No, it should be okay, right? Morning. I mean, yeah. It's evening for me. Close to evening. Yeah, I've been really looking forward to playing that episode because it's the final one and not be everything else. Okay, cool. And not because it's some sort of a mystery that I want to, well, uncover and such, but it's just that because I really want to hang out with the characters some more. I don't care as much about the ending. Like, maybe that sounds weird, but I just don't really care as much about what's going to happen. Like, we will probably find out that the corporation is evil and like and such. Like, we already know that, but well, we will probably find out some more about that. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Sorry about that. And whatever we find out, I just don't really care as much. I would like to have 5 more episodes or so to hang out with Alex because she's, I don't know if I dare to say it, but I think she's probably the best protagonist we had so far. I know this is a very controversial opinion, although I did hear it today like 5 times already. Like, this is what I keep thinking. I love playing as Alex. She's so smart. At the same time, she's withdrawn but also confident, you know? She's funny and she's just really fun to be around. Like, it's amazing, like, playing as her. Her power is very interesting. It's actually enjoyable to use. Enjoyable, yeah. And I think it's the best power so far when it comes to using it, actually. Thank you. Yeah, actually, I'm a bit late because I didn't know what to wear. Yeah, I'm just shallow like that. This game is also great. Not because of the whole... Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. That's really kind of you. Yeah, not because of the mystery. Like, the mystery is always like the least important part. And it's very hard to get to create a villain that will actually be interesting, you know? So what I'm saying is I'm starting to think that these games aren't exactly about the story per se, but about creating very relatable characters. Like, that's not something new. Like, we've been talking about it here and there. But now it's more important than ever because the whole... Mine's story, Gabe's death and such, it really felt like it's just been background to the characters, to hanging out with the amazing characters. And I mean, everyone in that lovely city is great. Alex, you have Ryan, you have Steph. I listed Ryan before Steph. Wow. See, this is how much I actually like him. Ducky, hello. If you've been at the stream yesterday, you know me and Alex. Gosh, not me, Alex and... Wow, Alex and Ducky have like a thing going on, you know? So it's just lovely hanging around these characters. Yeah, ducks, yeah, that's right. We're just a bunch of duckers. And also, yeah, you know when I said that yesterday that we are the ducks or the duckers, I didn't mean it in a, you know, offensive way. Like, you know, there's a swear word that's quite similar. And... I'm just slow like that. I didn't realize. Like, I was slow today, right? So, yeah, I hope I didn't offend you. But having said that, I still say that we are the, well, duckers in a positive way. In a way that it is, like, duckers. Ducky, right? We love Ducky. And the scene, the dance scene with Ducky was... Lovely, these mother duckers out here. Yeah, we're a bunch of... No, okay, I won't say. And also, one more thing that I want to say. I've been enjoying these streams so much. I've never enjoyed streams as much as I am right now. You guys have been amazing in these comments. It looks like I'm reading the chat a lot, but I want you to know that I am also really focused on the game too. Like, I don't really miss things. Well, I do, but it's not like I'm not really focused on the game, but at the same time, it's lovely reading what you're saying, because you're a nice bunch of duckers, and it's very enjoyable. I don't think anyone would have actually been offended before he went on a rant about it. Fair enough. Oh, see, like, this is so catchy. Oh, man. I should call my whole audience duckers or something, but... But yeah, you've been lovely, and having you watching, it's been amazing, because it's like we're sort of living through this together. It's not just me when I'm recording, it's just me. And sure, it's really nice to like focus on the game and, you know, turn yourself off without any, well, outside. You're doing a grub job with streaming. It feels really inclusive. Duckers unite. Ducker, thank you. Some duckers always trying to ice skate uphill. But yeah, these streams were so nice, and I really want to stream more. I want to stream before the storm. I don't think I will be waiting for the remasters, because, well, it's still a good bunch of months. Yeah. Today's the last episode, and I'm Duck O Channel. And I'm really sad about it, because I want to play more of it. I think when I was playing Tell Me Why, we only had 3 episodes, and obviously Tell Me Why's story was also, well, you know, a bit out there, especially villain-wise, a bit out there. But I enjoyed hanging around that city, that village so much, and right now I enjoy hanging around, what was it? Heaven Springs? Did I get it right? Oh yeah, the DLC, of course. We'll be streaming DLC on the 30th of September, right? And yeah, again, I'm on a rant. This is taking too long. I just want to say thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you a lot. I appreciate my mods and admins' help when it comes to the stream. And all of you are great. So yeah, big shout out to you. And I'm gonna move on to the game, I believe. Let's take care of that menu music that's on a repeat for if I don't turn it off, it will be playing for like an hour. Yeah, okay, I think we're good to go. Sorry, this is loud. Oh man. I like the game, but this episode made me love it. My favorite. No way! Yes, mods and admins. Mods, I mean mods. You rock. That's right. I appreciate your help so much with these streams and everything, really. Side B. Side B. Okay.
Welcome back, Alex. Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado?
Wait, is that it?
Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
Wait, is that the right chapter? Okay, yeah, I think that's the right chapter, right? Yes? Yeah, okay, it said chapter 5. What am I thinking about? Nothing. The meaning of home, not to be afraid of my emotions. Ah, that's too out there. I'm gonna be like, the meaning of home.
I
thought I learned what it means to make a place your home.
That must have felt like quite the victory. Let's talk about how it feels to know that you might have been wrong.
What? Oh, okay. Okay, this is not happening.
I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a pretty girl.
How do you know? You sneaky little bugger.
You're right back where you started.
No, I'm gonna be like, you're wrong. But you know what bothers me? That the you're wrong option, like, it's red. And red always, like, I don't know, at least to me, it means that it's the wrong option, sort of. Like in Mass Effect. Wait, okay, what happened? In Mass Effect, like, red would be the renegade option. Something's buggy. Something's, okay, you're wrong.
You're wrong.
Something lagged, right?
I don't belong in here.
If that were true, Alex, you'd know you were talking to an empty chair.
Oh, this is giving me Max Nightmares vibes. Max Nightmares vibes. Oh no.
What the fuck?
You know what? They're not really shying away from using that word in the game, but it's like, it's fine. It's also, I've been talking to someone about it. It's very enjoyable playing as adult and not a teenager. Like, I like it. Oh. Wait, but like... Wait, is this a farewell reference? It looks exactly like the one that Chloe played when Max left her. What? What? Look. Do you see that? It looks exactly the same. I'm gonna stream Farewell too, again.
Dr. Lin always recorded our... records our sessions.
Stop it. Yeah, she is probably unconscious. That's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna stream before the storm, yeah. Starting from Farewell.
These don't belong to Dr. Lin.
Are we even... We did survive, right?
Tuning peg.
Wait, something? In light of all the recent excitement, now is a good time to remind Helping Hands residents that impulses to leave our institution were understandable are best resisted. Remember, the outside world is sharp-toothed and possessed of an insatiable hunger, and you are soft and slow and appetizing. Why throw yourself into its mouth? Throw yourself instead into mine. That's kind of scary. What the hell? Ducky, Charlotte pressed Rose. Steph, button backwards is... What is going on? Escape the room. Oh! Escape the room. This episode is a bit psychedelic for me. She hit her head. Yeah, probably. That's true, we didn't see her face. Dr. Lin. Oh. We're going to, like, tune our guitar. Oh, can I just open it?
Got to get out of this place.
This looks like in the dark room. Like, this is giving me dark... How are you feeling today? Angry, scared, sad, lonely, happy, guilty. Well, these are mostly negative. Your text message was different? What? Our choices do matter.
What I look like? Really? Hey, my guitar. Knock, knock.
Right. We have a key, so... Oh, there's a folder. Alex Chen case number. Internal. Holy crap.
I guess that's me.
533-2-2. You can remember that. Oh! Emotional instability, occasional violent outbursts, hallucinations, visual hallucinations, oral, delusional ideations, depression, anxiety. We are 21. How nice.
Thrown down a... What?
Alex experiences a detailed and robust delusion that she's able to read other... No way, no, don't take this away from me! To read other people's emotional states and believes that because of this ability, she's uniquely equipped to help others overcome their own emotional trauma. It's difficult to overlook the irony. Someone as profoundly dysfunctional as Alex adopting the role of emotional caretaker. Has she not been returned to my care? I do not think it's hyperbolic to speculate that her reckless attempts at fixing her friends and family would eventually have gotten someone hurt. It's my belief that Alex's delusional constitute a threat to her continued well-being as well as those of others. As such, I recommend Alex be thrown down an endless pit, her body shattered against each jutting board. This is horrible. And errant break until she is forgotten in the darkness beneath the world. Wow, Deck Knight has a way of getting really dark, you know? The score, he really makes it intense. It does. The music is very troubling. This is, in my professional opinion, the most humane thing we can do for her. Bloody hell! Bloody hell. Whoa, I'm just gonna head. That should work, right? We have a...
Of course.
Oh no! This is like one of these escape rooms. Can we do anything? We could get out the window. It's two. Oh no, I'm stuck. What do I do?
Not getting out that way.
So yeah, like I said, window. Or like some... ventilation shaft or Ellie style, you know? Wow, okay. So I'm gonna wait until someone tells me what to do. What do I do? There's nothing. Nothing I could do. Guitar. Okay. Oh! Thank you. Thanks so much. I'm such a pro player.
Alex Chen?
Never heard of her.
My guitar case has never heard of me. Sure.
Wow, rude. Check the guitar. Huh. Yeah. Wait, I know, this will be 53322, right? Don't be scared. This is the only number we've gotten so far. Gonna be like 5? Yeah, why not the hard way? No, wait, this is the longer way. 2, 2. Wow, I actually did it. Check the photos. Okay, I will. If I can. If I can still. Season 1 champion. Okay, I think I checked the photos. Did anything change in here?
These don't belong to doctor, Lynn.
Okay, we're going to fix the guitar. I hope they don't actually make me fix it, because I have no idea how that works. I just know you have to, like... Yeah. Is she going to play something, like, really dark, you know? Did I fix it? No! Oh, bloody hell! We're down the shaft without the mine shaft. Oh! Well, shoot! Here we go. Nice to watching your playing again. Thank you. Really appreciate you guys being here.
Oh.
She's in pain. My controller is vibrating. Like until dark. Wow, I screwed myself. Wow, whoa. How did she even survive that? Makes me laugh that her glasses are still okay. Whoa. Oh, I think someone found me. No. Oh, we are back in the dream. Dreaming.
Alex.
Oh, Gabe.
Gabe? You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say... a hospital?
Dr. Mendez to intensive care? Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep, definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You are 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness. Play your part.
Jet is a terrible shot, he was so close to
Ow!
Us.
Gabe, yeah. Why?
I didn't do anything.
That he is.
Both of you.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh. We are dealing with that, huh?
Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay.
Phone is broken until sometime when magically fixed. Oh, stop. That's fine.
She was right over there, waiting for me.
I don't know, I instantly go for the power.
There it is. The painting that taught me that art sucked sometimes.
Nah, stop. It's fine. It's fine.
We couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess. Gabe and I used to watch cartoons on this thing after school.
Oh, this is sad. We are at the room where our mom died.
Gabe, Alex, I need you to listen very carefully. We got some scary news today. And I'm going to be spending some time at the hospital.
What? Mom, are you okay?
Hush now. It's going to be okay. Do you understand me?
Oh, that
Things
voice.
Will be different for a little while. but I am going to be okay.
You know what? I gotta say, that voice is pretty creepy. Like, she sounded like a horror woman saying, I am right behind you. Can I enter that? Can I open the curtain?
Gabe told me it was full of needles. It scared me to death. We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article.
Well, I've been everywhere.
She knew. Even then, she knew.
Oh no, no, that's an option.
It was always too hot in this room.
She's okay.
She's just on the other side.
Gotta love plot armor. Oh no! Dad's overnight bag.
How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners? There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry.
Oh yeah, words.
Mom. Every time I saw her, I worried it would be the last.
Aye, aye, aye.
Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave.
Is this how... This is like the actual version, right? This is the actual version of what happened?
Alex. Go check on your mother.
Okay. He doesn't seem as bad so far, the father. Like, he was supposed to be... evilish? Evil, right? No?
Wait. Did I miss something?
Is the game punishing me for not being the best player? Whoa, 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 whoa.
We couldn't afford a private room.
Oh, okay.
Just got lucky, I guess. Gabe and I used to watch cartoons on this thing after school.
Why did they take me back?
She knew. Even then, she knew. No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry.
Have you noticed, like, in any game or a movie or a TV show or, you know, whatever, they always... show us that the character is really sick because they're coughing?
We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article.
I think that's all the same, so I'm just gonna go. Wait, maybe I missed something again. Did I? No?
How many nights did Dad spend in this room? There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry.
You didn't skip anything. Okay. Thank you.
Hi, Mom.
Yeah.
Mom. Mom.
It really makes
water,
me want to drink, you know.
Give her some water.
Way ahead of you. There was water on the thingy, right here. This has to be some sort of a traumatic memory, or else we wouldn't be reliving that.
Thank you. You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? No tears, my strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Oh, that made me cry. Oh, I feel so sorry for her. She's such a strong person, right? Duck reporting for duty. Ah. I'm glad they stuck with her adult model for this. Exactly. Like, this was so much more powerful because we saw actual Alex, like, grown up Alex. Halloween! Oh my god! So sad. Such a good job creating that whole scene. It was amazing, like, this game has so many beautiful scenes. Like, I absolutely love how poetic Deck Nine can be. 10 out of 10. So sad. Freaking game.
Was that the last time you talked to her? Mom.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both.
Shit. And she was probably absorbing their emotions too, in a way. When did she get her power?
This is going to suck so bad.
It's horrible that
game. Play your part.
Play your part. What? What? Someone said that in the comments. What do you mean, what's going to happen? Play your part. Okay, this is freaking me out. Deck Knight maybe is not as good at plot and plot twists, but their characters. Yeah, this is exactly the point. Like, they're really... I don't care about the whole mind thing, you know? It's just that they created something beautiful
here. Just listen
here.
To the music. Drown out the anger.
Oh, she keeps talking if I don't do anything.
The volume dial was my best friend on days like this.
You know, I honestly thought that Steph would be the best part of this game, but Alex is. Dido! That is why they used an old song! Holy crap! Shit, this is mind-blowing.
Okay, it's just me.
Ricky.
But you know that's not how it went down, right?
Great, that was great. Ah. Surprise Dido. Holy crap. Play your part. You know what? This reminds me of
the... It was my job to keep the peace. But no matter what I did...
This reminds me of the theater, the shadow theater. Is it Japanese? The shadow theater.
Mom and Dad had this TV before they had either of us.
Was it Japanese? Do you guys remember?
I tried so hard to keep my promise to her.
I'm surprised this episode wasn't so well received. Every scene and it hit me so hard. Well, yes, so far it did. Jesus. For real.
I tried so hard to keep my promise to her.
Can I play the music in the back? Because, like, the recorder, the record player is still there.
Dad's laundry. I always set it here when it was done so he could find it. At least I managed to hold on to you, Shushu.
Okay, I bet I can, like, try and go there, but...
The killer mistress tabs in this book weren't even close to right.
Intermediate level. Oh, she was just learning.
Gabe loved Son of Lead back when it was an indie. It was too gory for me.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
When wasn't this place falling apart?
I think I can play the song, right? In the back?
Mom's old sewing kit. Don't think I've ever even tasted a butter cookie.
God, I'm so excited about Halloween coming, you know?
I wanted to be a werewolf that Halloween. Couldn't afford the costume.
See, this makes sense. Like, I feel like in, yeah.
My job was to sort them in order of how close we were to a collections notice.
Like, these type of comments, they're actually very interesting to listen to.
Thanks for trying, lucky cat.
Keep doing what you do best.
It was full of greeting cards. Mom kept every single one we ever got.
Thank you. You can listen to this song. What do you think is better, this than... Oh, do you think this is better than Life is Strange? It's better than Before the Storm. It's not better than Life is Strange, although I will think about it. Oh, okay. So we're just... playing some Dido. This is so poetic. Like, you have these two fighting. You can see them. You can hear them. Oh. So are they not reaching that song's climax? Or are they back? Oh. There's more stuff in the kitchen. Yeah. I'll go. Just casually chewing. Okay. Oh, wait, what happened? Okay. That fragment of the song is way too positive for now. Actually, I have to say, I haven't noticed that necklace before. Like. Alright. Yeah, I'm done with chewing. Back to my family drama business. For real, like... What was I saying? Cookie tin.
Mom's old sewing kit.
Oh, I've already...
Don't think I've ever even tasted a butter cookie.
I cannot go there.
I can't believe they were ever this happy. We never really touched these after Mom died. She was such a good cook. 2 cups water for 1 cup rice. Set timer for 30 minutes. Do your history homework. Serve. Almost empty. Almost always.
Oh, there's a memory here.
Hey, Gabe. I'm Leslie Halloran. I'm from the Oregon State Child Protective Services. We got a call from someone who said there might have been some kind of fight here last night. Is your dad home?
Oh, gosh. You know what? We were... Yeah, that was like, rehearsal. And I'm in this play at school. And my dad, like, he was, helping me learn my lines.
Must be some play. But if you need anything, my number is on there. Okay?
Yeah, the necklace is the one Alex's mom gave her, yeah. But she hasn't been wearing it for a reason you'll find out shortly. Oh, right. Thank you. Beer.
Gabe used to steal Dad's beer all the time. It was like the one thing they didn't fight about.
You know what? When I finish that game, I might just crack one open too. Maybe even here. File box.
It was full of greeting cards. Mom kept every single one we ever got.
I think that's everything, right? I think I cannot go upstairs. Can't go upstairs. I wasn't interested in the characters' lives. Backpack.
Gabe had barely used this backpack in weeks. Nobody could get him to go to school.
Okay, I'm gonna try and open the doors. You will need it. What will I need? crack open a cold one. Yeah, it's not a Stan, it's original Dido song. Yeah, Dido recorded that song, it's called Thank You. And then Eminem used it in a cold...
I remember them fighting outside. I just wanted to help.
And Eminem used it in a song called Stan? Yeah, I remember that. I think we've been through everything.
Gabe and Dad were so loud when they fought.
Cracking a cold one with the boys. I meant the beer. Oh, okay. Oh, well, oh no. What are you saying? You're saying, yeah, I'm from Poland. What are you saying? I'm gonna need alcohol. Oh no.
Where are you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my job?
Keep your voice down.
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job again. So we're broke. Again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what? I laid myself off?
It's okay. We'll figure it out. I could,
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat.
We can sell some records. Or what about my guitar? We can sell that.
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
If your mother could see you now.
I don't wanna hear about Mom.
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit. Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit!
Dad.
Oh no!
Damn it. Alex!
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't...
Dad! Dad, it's okay. Really, I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
Say something in Polish. What should I say?
Dad?
If you write something in Polish, then I can read it in Polish. How's that for a deal?
Someone will come. That woman from CPS. Someone.
Alex is too good for this world.
Dad!
Damn right.
I'm sorry.
He just left.
No. No. Dad!
Dobry wieczór.
Okay.
You know, having them as adults in these scenes really gives you a perspective. Like when it comes to how far they've come. Declan's going wild with these scenes, you know? John Chen. Return to sender, return to... Holy crap, she's been looking for him.
Hey, can I ask you a question? Which orphanage is this? The one in Grant Park? Kind of thought it'd be nicer.
I can't do this, okay? I can't.
You need to.
No.
You need to be honest about what you see.
I was. I have. And now I'm done.
Almost. But not yet. You were 12. I am 16.
I steal a car and end up in juvie.
Gabe, come on.
Then you're 13, 14, 15. Orphanages, group homes, musty rooms in the strange houses of foster parents.
This is horrible.
By the time you're 17, you've seen them all. Somewhere along the line, you start to feel things. Your own emotions don't belong to you. You have nothing. No one. You are alone.
I don't want this.
Alex. Play your part.
Play your part? Why do they keep saying that? What part?
Play my part.
Oh, you want me to say that I love my fans? Kocham moich fanów. Okay, I'm done now.
I used to write one every day. Stupid.
Every Why? Day?
You clearly missed him.
And I thought he missed me. Hence, stupid.
What's really interesting is that, well, clearly Gabe isn't there, so like it's... Oh, the music's playing again. So it's clearly like Alex is like... rationalizing things to herself.
Guess I missed a few days.
Happiness is a choice you make every day. Ah.
How you holding up, Shu?
She's surviving.
Can't believe how long you've had that thing.
That thing was my only friend after you left. We weren't allowed to bring glass into the dorms. So we had to drink from this thing.
Like,
God, they put me on so many meds.
Jesus Christ.
Did any of them ever work?
Some of them helped, a little. None of them fixed me.
In their defense, mutant empathy isn't exactly in the DSM.
Mutants?
They used to say this place wasn't a prison.
Maybe they were trying to keep you safe.
Guess so. Whatever the reason, the end result was prison bars.
It's all Alex's fault. Yes, Gabe is an endoin for her higher consciousness, it seems. He's very rational and understanding. I love that.
I took a fork in here one time and hid it under my mattress. Just cause, fuck you.
Residents must adhere to their assigned schedules at all time. And are not permitted to loiter in the dormitory outside of designated free time. Glass and silverware are to remain in the canteen. Do not bring this into the dormitory. Non-resident guests are not permitted. Light out at 9 p.m. every evening. No music, no TV, no screen time. 9 p.m. is so early. This is why episode 5 managed to hook me in the plot. They kept it grounded in these characters I came to care about. Yeah. Basketball.
They should have stenciled the same thing on all of us.
You really feel like you were their property?
We didn't belong to anyone else, did we?
It's so great having that back voice, sort of. Poland is a beautiful country. Krakow, yeah, Krakow is the best city.
Fancy. Here.
Everyone had one good outfit. We wore them to meet the parents.
Did it help?
Kinda think you already know the answer to that question. I remember the kid who put this here. Sadie? Sally. Something with an S?
We're never getting out.
We were friends at first, right?
Way at first. Then I freaked out on her and she was done with me. Just like everyone else.
You saw that, right?
I used to write one every day. Stupid.
Why? You clearly missed him.
And I thought he missed me. Hence, stupid.
I don't understand. Why can't I have my guitar?
We've been over this, Alex. Your guitar stays in the rec room. You can play it during free time.
That's bullshit. I don't need it in the fucking rec room. I need it when I'm stuck in the fucking dorms.
Is that the same voice actress?
Alex, that's enough. Maybe we'll just take away your guitar privileges entirely, if that's what you prefer.
You can't do that!
What a creepy monkey. Oh man. I had guitar privileges. Or at least does that, I guess. What a shithole. Although, you know, on one hand it looks like a shithole, on the other, it kind of looks like a fancy, like, loft in New York or something. Oh, shit. Okay. There's a lady that did the whole thing with her hands. I recognize that these models. Oh, crap, this is so scary. What the hell? Okay, now I want to be sitting here. I don't want to be doing this. Looks like a fancy loft until we remember they have 12 beds. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, no. Can I? Rick, I cannot leave! Oh. Okay.
She's been through so much. I just don't know if we're prepared for a troubled girl.
Oh no. Oh. Like a dog in a shelter. Yeah, exactly. It's horrible.
It says here she's sensitive. What does that mean?
I wonder why she's never found a home before. I'm sure she's a sweet girl, but she's not for us.
She's awfully old, isn't she?
This is the kid that's been in all those fights, right?
I want to help. I really do, but there's just something...
off.
Broken. Wrong.
With her.
Bloody hell. All these people approach it like it's shopping. That gave me goosebumps. Yeah, fuck them.
I'm sorry.
Oh, my mod got annoyed. Upset.
Why?
You need to see it.
See what? That nobody picked me?
Nobody picked you. Nobody picked you. Nobody wanted you. Mom died. Dad left. I bailed. You couldn't keep us together.
It was my job to keep us-
You were 11 years old. You were 11 years old. You were a kid, Alex. Let it go. People leave. Life gets hard. Sometimes it's a big shit sandwich. Make it better. Be angry at Dad. Miss Mom. Hell, be angry at me. But don't give up. No one gets to tell you what you're worth. And no one can take your life away. Fight.
I'm not sure I...
You have a gift. It's something you don't even understand. You can change the world. Make it better. Now get up.
What?
Get up and fight.
This is so sad. This is so much better than Life is Strange 2. I'm showing my true colors now. Bloody hell, that was brilliant. I absolutely loved it. I loved this. Okay, can I just say this? Like, I'm gonna just say it. She's the best protagonist we had in the franchise. She is. She's just the most complicated one. Yeah. Hello. How convenient, we found a lamp. Oh! Really? Really about what? About the protagonist thing? Yeah, I think so. Preach. The most confident one, that's true. She's still alive, her glasses are still on her nose, still unbroken. Okay, what if this is some sort of a labyrinth and we need to find our way out? I'm gonna be stuck here for hours. Then I will really crack one open. Play your part. Wait, we are here, but I didn't really check the other thing of the room. I didn't play my part, I think. This is giving me Until Dawn vibes.
I've got to find a way out of here.
Oh no, I will be so, so lost. I actually had that in my... Oh, can I take that?
No more ladder. Not that I'd be much good at climbing.
Yeah, I actually had that in my Twitter bio that I get lost in games, and I deleted that just the other day. Now I kind of wish I didn't.
Mines jump going sky. Into mines, just like Jed said.
How is it even that we... Okay. Oh.
I'm gonna choose not to read anything into this.
Right? Okay, I'm not gonna step on it. Can you imagine? Ew.
I could almost laugh. If it wouldn't hurt so much.
Safety first. Pickaxe. You know what? We should grab that, because, like, you know these creatures from Until Dawn?
How long has this stuff been down here?
Oh, no, no, no. The corridor's ending. The hell?
No, 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 come on, no, 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 I can do this. I can do this.
Freaking hell, she's so strong. I would just lie down and cry. Oh no, are you kidding me? Don't.
Okay. That's something.
Wait, are we like flushing our way with our emotions?
That aura is the only lead I've got.
Are we creating that aura? Or is it usual for mines? No, right? All protagonists are awesome. Agreed. But I think Alex is the best one.
Alright, boys, getting close.
No.
Hell divers for life, huh, Jed?
Dig so deep, we see where the devil sleeps.
Goddamn no. Right.
This is it. This is what Typhon tried to bury.
Oh.
A lot of runoff moisture in this soil. Jed, we gotta call it. This dig is fucked.
Nothing's fucked.
Jed, we got no pumps running. No.
My teams have never quit a dig this deep before. We finish the job.
Bloody hell.
Steady goes. Steady.
The Wendigo. Ugh.
Fuck was... Move! Come on! Clear the tunnel! Who's on radio?
Jed! Fuck! Jed! Jed!
Oh my god.
We gotta move! Now! There's still men back there! They'll drown!
Yeah, and so will we if we don't get the fuck out! Make the call, Jed!
God damn it! God damn it! Everyone, let's go! Now!
Shit!
Smells like fireworks. Must be where Typhon blew the charges.
You know what's interesting? I'm playing that game and I'm not like waiting for any Easter eggs, like Max and Chloe Easter eggs. I'm just not, like when I was playing Life is Strange 2, I kept waiting for them to appear or something or whatever. And here, that game is carrying itself, you know? Like that game is strong enough on its own without me wondering. Oh shit!
Dad.
Your memory unlocked. Yeah.
Jed! Come back! Jed, you son of a bitch! Jed! You gotta stop, man. Jed! Fuck you, Jed! Come back!
It's over, Jed. He's not coming back.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
What the hell happened? Don't tell me she's like digging her way out. Jesus Christ, she's like... I will never be as strong. What the duck? What? We just randomly left that. Can you imagine? What? Farewell was the jewel of Before the Storm. Yeah, Farewell was... Oh, it was almost just as good as the original game. In my opinion. Play your part. What is my part, guys? I still don't get it. We raise our drinks to Jed Lucan, who at this location... What? What? Oh my god, I just realized we have to confront Ryan. Yeah, I'll just throw that down. You showed them, Alex. You showed them. Yeah. Oh yeah, I wanted to say my keyboard is...
And
vibrating.
During my time here, I've come to realize what makes Haven so special. It's a flower shop run by multiple generations. A bar owner who greets every customer by name. It's a spring festival tradition going back 100 years. History, loyalty, pride. These values, which define Haven, are the same values that Typhon was built on. And that is why our partnership has been so successful. It's been my privilege to renew Typhon's commitment to Haven. We believe in this community, and we're tremendously excited for its future.
I think Rachel had the same
power
as Alex.
I think I speak for all of us when I say we're eager to make this official. So, time to vote, folks. And then lunch.
Do you think I would just crush that party? Oh my god, I am. I am doing it. Oh! She's doing it. Do you think they'll believe me? No.
Alex, oh my god, I'm fine. You are not fine. We have to get you to a doctor.
What happened to you?
Oh. Rick, I mean Duck. This will be hard to hear. I'm going to be okay. Well, this will be hard to hear. I'm telling him.
I found out something you need to hear. I'm sorry.
What?
Alex, you're hurt.
Shh, woman.
Do you need help? We can call an ambulance.
Typhon's been lying to all of you. And so has Jed Lucan.
He did that. Aw.
Alex. Oh. What's going on?
What's going on, dear? What do you mean? Fuck you, don't pretend. Oh man, you know what? Alex would totally be like, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Oh. Oh.
What the hell happened?
He did all on me again. What?
I was down in the mine last night. I saw what Typhon's been hiding for 12 years. Jed Lucan isn't a hero. That whole story is a lie.
You go, girl.
Jed caused the accident. And then he abandoned 7 of his men. He let them drown to save himself.
Oh, she looks like a person.
There were pictures of me and Gabe down there in the dirt. Because one of those miners was my father.
She's just there for the drama. Look at her.
Typhon wanted to keep this covered up in case it jeopardized the vote.
They're ruthless. They're afraid. They're afraid.
Everyone at that company is scared to death. All they do is protect themselves. So they decided to bury the evidence. And nothing was going to stop that blast. Not even the fact that there were 4 people up in the mountains. That's how Gabe was killed. Jed knew all along. He covered up the truth about the past, about Gabe. And when I found out, as you can see, he tried to kill me too.
I love his expressions. He's like, aw. Oh.
Why aren't any of you saying anything?
We don't want to embarrass you, Alex.
What? Not embarrassed. I didn't ask you.
I wasn't asking you.
The things you've said obligate me to at least address them.
Oh my god.
These accusations are, well, they're insane. And trying to go into the mine was obviously a very dangerous, very illegal thing to do.
I didn't exactly go there.
But we all sympathize with your situation. You've been through so much. Your brother was your only family, wasn't he? I can only imagine how much you want an explanation for his loss. Something to give you comfort and make your life seem less unfair.
I know you have a conscience. You suppress the evidence. Okay, I kind of feel like I'm angry right now because, you know, I was shot into the mine. So I'm going to be like, you suppress the... Oh, maybe I should, like, Okay, actually, I'm gonna be like, I know you have a conscience.
Why don't you just tell the truth? You've been planning your exit from Typhon anyway.
What?
You never signed up for threats or attempted murder. You hate this. Now's your chance to stop.
Diane is hot. What?
Dad? Do you have any idea what Alex is talking about?
No. I don't. I've tried to be there for Alex since Gabe died. I thought, I don't know, I hoped I could be something of a father figure to her.
Right.
All I can guess is, sometimes when we're hurting, the people we lash out at are the ones who were trying to help.
You're lying. You're lying, or you're a monster. Well, if I say that I'm a monster, that's going to make me sound all emotional, you know? Like, not serious. But then maybe I'm gonna be like, ah, damn it. Wait, did I ruin something? I'm gonna be like, maybe I should just tell him you're a monster. Monster.
You tried to kill me. How can you stand there and say these things?
Alex.
You're a monster. Please. I know this is hard to accept. You all trust him. I did too. But I'm telling the truth.
I believe you. Of course I do.
Well, you have a crush on me. That doesn't really matter, Steph. But thank you. That's kind of you. Awfully kind of you.
I believe you too. I'm horrified and shocked and still processing everything, but I believe you.
I think it's fair enough to be emotional. Yeah. Ryan? Ryan? Duck!
I would like to speak.
Of course, yeah! As the duckers.
This young lady came to Haven as a stranger. But over the last few weeks, she's become one of us. Now, her story certainly seems unlikely, if not impossible.
Ducky, careful.
But she deserves at least an investigation of her claims. We ought to take her seriously.
Oh, it was possible for Charlotte to not take my side.
With Ducky. I've always found Alex to be a very trustworthy person.
She believes me. What? My choices mattered.
She wouldn't make these accusations lightly. Something must have happened.
Yeah.
Miss Lathe, there's no actual evidence of anything.
Maybe not. But that's what I think.
Maybe not. I'm out. Peace out. Drop mic.
Actually, Diane, there is evidence.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I have a USB stick full of recordings.
Yes. We went through this yesterday. Your superiors closed the case. None of us have time for conspiracies.
Yeah. You're trying to weasel your way out of things again, huh? I know your game. I know.
Don't test me, Jason.
You know what? I'm not scared of you anymore.
How is it that everyone believed you?
Not you? Not Typhon?
All right, that's enough.
Deputy Pike, do you have some kind of personal issue with me?
Like hell I do.
Jason.
Well, given that your judgment in this matter is emotionally compromised, you should probably remove yourself from...
Oh, cut the crap. If you think you could shut me up...
Jason, I think you better cool it.
Holy shit.
It concerns me that a voting member of this council has opened...
you believe me?
Personal bias.
I'm sorry.
This is a load of bullshit.
I don't believe it.
I'm really sorry.
We're all getting ahead of ourselves. And what's the important matter?
I'm not your lapdog anymore.
Deputy Pike, I am not responsible for any frustrations
I'm sorry,
you're
Alex.
I'm going first thing tomorrow.
Wait, was there a person that didn't stay up for me? Like, was there someone who didn't believe me? In there?
Please. Only... Come clean. We'll figure it out together.
It amazes me. The extent to which she has manipulated you.
Come on, Dad.
Ryan believes you.
Never in a million years.
Come on. I hate seeing you do this.
My own son.
Dad.
My own goddamn son!
Oh, stop. You know what? It would be amazing if I romanced Ryan. Like, that scene would be so complicated. Wait, so you're saying that everyone sided with me? Did I win the game? How? I don't know. I usually suck.
I know why you tried to kill me. It's not what you tell yourself. That you thought it was best for Haven. This was never about Haven at all, was it? This was about you. I know it's easier. Not having to think about the men you buried. You want to look away and pretend the people you hurt aren't people. But I won't let you.
I saw hearts in her eyes. Did you see that? She had hearts. What?
My father worked for you. His name was John.
It's like she's secretly crushing on him. What? No way. Did you see this or am I going crazy? There were two little hearts in her eyes. Did you see that? Okay, am I going crazy? I think this could have been a reflection of the red shirt. Yeah, probably not hearts. Ash. He was a screw-up, he was a victim. He was a fighter. He was a... victim.
The world never gave a shit about him. He was always struggling just to get by.
Oh, I don't like that, actually.
He still hoped one day things would be better.
They're not hearts.
Killed him. And then Gabe. My big brother.
He was building a family. He was happy. He was starting over. He was starting over.
Haven was his second chance. He was so proud of who he'd become. Great boyfriend. A cool dad. But he died. Because of you. And then there's me.
Oh no, how would I describe myself?
For so many years, I just wanted to survive. To get through. Haven changed me. I started to think about the future.
Damn right you did. Damn right you did. I want to play music. I want to belong. I want to help people. You know what? She helped so many... I just jumped. She helped so many people in that game. And... I think it makes so much sense that she would say that she wants to help people. Because she did. Like, she's so selfless. I think she'd like actually sacrifice Chloe if this was Life is Strange. I want to help people.
I want to help people. Because it's something I'm good at. Knowing I'm good at something feels fucking great.
She's often swearing. Ducking and ducking.
And you tried to murder me. You would have ended my life just so you wouldn't have to face the truth. You've forgotten it, haven't you? You've plastered over it with another story.
that you're a good man, that you're a hero. That you're a hero.
You tell yourself you're a hero. A strong leader. Sometimes that means making hard choices. Decisions that could lead to people dying. Few men could handle that. Haven's lucky to have you. But that's the lie. If you scrape it away, what do we see?
You're a pawn. You're a coward. You're selfish. Well, I think he's a coward. You're a coward.
11 years ago, you led a group of men to their deaths. And you couldn't even say those words out loud. Because you're a coward. You couldn't imagine saying it to your wife. Saying it in front of your son. Every day you were brave enough to go underground and look death in the eye. But you couldn't muster the courage to admit a mistake. I can feel you trying to pull away. Don't.
Bloody hell.
The truth hurts. Sometimes it's so awful you think you're gonna break. But when you come out the other side, and you're whole and free and still alive, then you'll finally know how strong you really are.
This feels like a jet therapy, you know? Wow. Yeah, I see these
I see the truth about you. You hate yourself. You hate what you did in the past. You hate what you've done to keep it secret. And the more you deny that hatred, the worse it grows.
Jesus Christ.
I know who you are. I've seen the worst parts of you.
But I forgive you and I condemn you. Ah, I don't... Wait, just tell me if this matters. Like, don't tell me anything else. Just tell me if this is an important choice. Right here, right now. Is this important? I love how emotions in her eyes reflect anger, then fear, then sadness. Like, yeah, great, but like, is this something very, very important? Will this influence my ending? Because pretty sure it matters. I'm not sure. You killed your dad. I'm not sure it does. Okay, so this is not like... does not affect much. Okay, cool. Because honestly, I'm not really sure I want to forgive him. Because it really feels like... okay, it doesn't matter. Because it doesn't feel like he's... he hasn't really accepted what he did. Like, he hasn't accepted that. He hasn't acknowledged it. He's still... you know, I could leave right now and he'd probably go on and live with his life. I feel like if I say I forgive him, that he will be... he won't treat it like seriously, you know? What did I do? Oh! My mouse. But then again, I know that saying I forgive you is pretty cool because... cool, well, not cool. It's not the right word. It's nice because we show him the our best side. But like, I don't... He just tried to kill me today. Like, literally hours ago, he shot me. I cannot be like, I forgive you hours later. Yeah, I'm gonna be like, and I condemn you.
And I condemn you.
Oh no, did I ruin a person that was already ruined? Ruined anyway. Oh no, I wish I forgave him now. You will be better if you forgive. Oh no! Did I ruin it?
Council meeting was the scene for shocking revelations. Local bar owner and council president Jed Lucan admitted in a tearful confession to covering up the deaths of 7 Typhon employees as their manager 12 years ago. A recent cover-up, which involved a clandestine and unpermitted explosion to thwart inspections, caused the death of Haven local Gabe Chen last month. Mr. Lucan is currently in police custody awaiting arraignment. We will have plenty more about this developing story, including the resignation of Typhon CEO, the market impact, and what it all means for your drive time commute coming right.
Yeah, the silence is worse. I need to get some air.
Wait, that's it? There's no final decision? That was that? Holy shit, whoa. What am I even looking at? The record traders accepting applications. Oh, nobody just yet, but to be honest, I'm kinda eyeing the exit looking for new adventures. Do we have some new, like, messages? Oh, so this is Dad. Just let us know you're okay. Call us, Alex. This doesn't make any difference, huh? What about, oh, there's so many messages. Arthur. When did you learn that your father lived in Heaven Springs and worked with Jed Lucan? How did it feel to learn that Jed Lucan was responsible for the mining accident? Oh, I blocked him. New York Telegram. Ethan. Oh! Wait, this reminds me of a Life is Strange photo. I don't remember which one. By the way, I just wanted to stress that I would eventually forgive him, but just not like straight after he shot me. That's awesome, Ethan. You look great. Thanks. Charlotte. My heart breaks for what you have endured. No one should have to live through that, but just remember that Ethan and I are here for you. Thanks, Char. I won't forget it. Ducky! Come on, the duckers! Thank you, Ducky. Okay, we already read that. Dear Alex, you've been through an awful lot these past few weeks, but your resilience and courage continues to astound me. I have no doubt that you will weather this affront against your person with the same grace as you demonstrated to me during our lovely dance at the Spring Festival, a moment I will not soon forget, so please remember that we are here for you. Reginald McAllister III. I know, and I appreciate you sticking up for me, Ducky. Wow, he sent us such an elaborate message, and like we didn't even bother to like make capital letters. Okay. Mac. Hey, Chen, I didn't think you'd actually take down Typhon. You're braver than I ever imagined. Now you owe me a new job. I'm glad you're okay, really. Ryan. Oh. Growing up, my dad was my hero, and after that accident, he was the whole town's hero. It was the best feeling in the world to know others saw him the same way I did. And no one questioned it, even when the strange phone call started. The late nights, locking his office when he left the house. But it was all lies, and now I know the truth because you showed it to us. Let me know if you need help. I'm here. Thank you, Ryan. I will. Oof. Boomer. Jessica. We are working on a story about the typhoon controversy. Your comfort would be my priority. Please contact me if you change your mind. Oh, that's nice. What about this? Oh. Alex, you are incredible and I'm here for you no matter what. Call me the minute you need anything. I know. Thank you for having my back. It meant so much. Of course, how could I not? After everything. Oh. Yeah. Hell yeah. Okay.
After summoning all my strength and willpower, I'm now ready to move from the bed to the rooftop.
Oh, we're going to the rooftop. Did I actually get a message from Ethan again? Like one more. Oh my god, I heard what happened. You weren't gonna mention being a superhero when I texted yesterday. I'm so glad you're safe. Did you get a letter from Jed? Where? Where? Where's my letter?
Maybe Dad deserved everything he got, but I'm still glad we were there with him in his last moments.
Can we play?
I love this guitar, but if it starts asking me riddles again, I'm throwing it out the window.
Okay, let's take a moment. Well, she just praised the fact that we managed to get out of bed, and here I am in bed again. The fish is still in an unsuitable aquarium for that fish. Days,
trying to think things through. But I realize it's actually the opposite. When I'm
Check out.
Is the only time I get to not think. Not think about Jed or Gabe or Dad and what could have been if he'd never come to this town. Most of all, what I don't think about is me. Because I've never been good at that. And suddenly, it's the only question that's left. So, I just keep playing.
Well, I'm faster, my battery is low. I hear you. Okay. This is nice, but I'm actually interested in all the stuff that we can find the apartment. You know, I really think Alex wouldn't have forgave him as straight away, at least. Like, straight away, that's what I mean. Like, think about it, like, she just crawled out of a mine and she was shot. That would take a hell of a person to forgive straight away. Anyway.
Berlin does sound pretty good right about now.
That's Berlin. That's where we're going, me and my wife-to-be, if I'm not mistaken. Crushes.
This air was powered by adrenaline that whole morning. Now I'm mostly powered by extra strength Advil. And
guys, are there like a couple of endings? Or what?
Good thing I sold off all my Typhon stock.
Sources say FBI investigation imminent. Just hours after the Vine press conference. Sure, it does make sense. She'd not forgive him instantly. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure my voice was already heard by everyone who needed to hear it.
What, Alyssa? Is that? Do you think that's Alyssa from Life is Strange? I trust you received my other messages and voicemails. I'm asking for 10 minutes of your time. Is that the Alyssa? What was her last name? Did it start with R?
Is it weird that the part of this that bothers me the most is nondescript dive bar?
There's still an ending. Like, there's still a choice. No way. Okay, no. What is that?
I know now that my inaction in the face of injustice was itself a terrible wrong. And I know that I will never be able to undo the tremendous pain and loss I caused. I do not ask for forgiveness.
Different last initial. Too bad.
The only person who could give that to me is gone. Thank you.
There are no victories at the end of this. Just more painful truths. I'll never understand exactly what happened to me down there, but I'll always be grateful.
I love that these scenes down in the mine.
Still looking out for me, huh, Pike?
Found us in Jed's house after everything. I thought you have to have it. What is that? Oh! Bomber jacket.
You ever swing a pick before, Mr.
Chen, John, and Nell? But I'm a hard worker, and I learn fast, and I don't mind long hours.
You don't have somebody waiting on you at home?
No, sir.
Well, John, guess you're a hell diver now.
I feel very comfortable around you guys. Like, I realize that it's like you're my buds. My ducks. Ducks.
Must be rare that a local paper gets to break out the really big headline.
Eight deaths covered up by typhoon mining. It's all out there now.
See? This is why I try to only read the art sections.
What is that? A surprising newcomer and a three-time veteran joined together to create a musical magic under the spring festivals. Alex Chen, whose brother Gabe, longtime bartender in the Black Lantern, was killed in a tragic mining accident last month, lit up the crowd with her passionate vocals and powerful guitar. Yeah, I'm gonna stream the DLC too. This is so cool. Steph Gingrich, DJ and mainstay on the Spring Festival stage, held down the drums for what the duo claimed was only their first time playing together. Because we're so natural, we're so good together. Was only their first time playing together, including even practice session. Color this reviewer a tad skeptical. The chemistry was palpable. See, oh my god, the person from the newspaper is shipping us. Thank you. Oh wait, I didn't check everything.
Must be, see? This is why I try to only read the art sections.
Jed Lucan currently sits in the San Miguel County Prison. He's under 24 hours. What? Oh, Life is Strange posted something cool, I see. But while we have weathered troubles and fought demons in the past, we know that this typhoon mining scandal will leave a unique scar on the psyche of our small town. Blah blah blah. Just looking currently sits. He is under 24-hour suicide watch for fear that he might try to harm himself. Is this my fault? We need a Ryan reaction and endings reaction, Ola. Damn, yeah, duckers. But the harm he has done to his town, to all of us who knew and trusted him over the years, is just beginning to be understood. Way to be objective, a journalist. Still in the face of this tremendous calamity, we say, heaven will survive, or will emerge, if not stronger, at least a bit wiser. We'll do this not because it is easy, but because we have no other choice. This is our home. Cool. Charlotte sculpture.
Even though it was hard, I'm glad I let Charlotte overcome her own anger.
Oh, see?
I think it gave her the strength to support me.
They validated my choice.
I felt very close to Ducky after our dance.
No suicide.
The same way.
No suicide watch mentioned in Forgive. Oh, man. Way to make me feel shitty. Holy crap. Okay. Wait, postcards we already checked, local paper.
Must be rare that a local paper gets to break out the really big headline.
Already done that. Laptop already checked. Okay, I'm gonna check by the doors, but I'm not really expecting anything.
Maybe I do deserve some dollar sign justice. But I'd much rather be able to move on with my life.
Wait, what? But we want money. We need money.
I want to go outside without seeing anyone. That's why God created rooftops. The LARP was 2 days ago. That doesn't seem possible.
Okay, I think we're done with everything here. Gonna go up. Is step upstairs. Who is it? Could it be my wife?
Hey, Steph.
Alex, wait. Before you say anything, I have to get this out.
Okay.
What you did at the council meeting, it was the bravest thing I've ever seen. And it made me want to be brave too. So, here it goes. I want to be with you. I don't give a shit about playing music or seeing the world. I mean, I do, but only if it's with you.
Oh, you're just saying that.
If you'd rather stay here instead, then... Fuck it. I want to stay here too.
Your ticket. That was amazing.
I've never had anyone barge in to tell me that they wanted to be with me before.
Yeah? How'd it feel?
What a hug. Are you kidding me? What?
You've, given me a lot to think about.
Well, good. That was the idea.
Oh!
You know where to find me. Good luck, Chen.
Thanks, Steph.
Oh. Holy crap, man! What just happened? Team Ducky. Yeah, screw Steph. Oh, I'm kidding. I mean, maybe literally, if you look at it. Oh, there's a beer for Gabe.
All right, just tell me.
What?
My future. What to do? The night of the Spring Fest, Steph made a strong push for leaving with her. Playing on the road, the excitement of the unknown. Of course, that was before all the shit went down. Come on, you're the know-it-all. So tell me.
Actually, I do know what you should do.
Wait, what?
You should stay in Haven.
You're right. Really? Well, I think so too, but like, Steph tore down her ticket. Yeah, Berlin isn't a cheap city. No, it's not. It's not cheap. Really?
You really think so?
Of course. You finally have a home, a job, people who actually like you. Why would you give that up?
That's true.
Then again, maybe leaving would be better.
What?
You're young, you suddenly have a little money, friends. And don't you think it's time to give this music thing a real shot? No, you should definitely leave.
Oh, fuck off.
Stop that!
Stop it, Gabe.
She can easily get another ticket.
I don't need the mysterious spirit bullshit right now. I just need my big brother.
I'm sorry.
I know.
I honestly don't have any opinion when it comes to like staying and leaving. I don't.
It's 3 hours from now.
a bus pulls away. You're not on it. And neither is Steph.
Oh, we should have left.
Life goes on.
I think so.
You get a job working with Steph at the record store.
Wow.
All those years of being a music snob finally pay off. And little by little, time does its thing.
You grow apart, suddenly you break up. No, I'm kidding. This is beautiful.
The apartment starts to feel less like a museum and more like a home.
All right, Ethan is there. Your heart, hurry up.
Thoughts of Jed, of Typhon, even of me, begin to fade into the background.
This year. What? How come? This is stunning. Eleanor is there, like we promised to take care of her. Shit.
Rooftop is your stage. You perform every week to a small but adoring group of fans. Maybe while you play, you wonder what could have been. Performing for more people in more cities, sharing your music with the world. Or maybe you never think about that much at all.
I am mind blown.
You don't know exactly when it happens, but one day you look around and find that you have transformed this place just as much as it has transformed you.
How is it that Deknan is so smart?
And the most extraordinary thing of all is just how normal it feels.
Are they going to show Berlin?
Don't question it. You don't doubt it, or wonder what might have been. It's your life. The life you fought so hard to have. And for the first time in a long time, you just live.
Are they going to show Berlin?
Don't mention it.
How could you leave after that?
You really think I'll transform Haven?
Of course, you already have. With your gift. Your music, just by being you. But Alex, that doesn't mean you have to stay. You have the potential to do that anywhere you go.
Go where?
Where am I supposed to go? I don't have any other home.
That is true. But you didn't have any home before coming here. And look what happened. The truth is, there's no telling what that version of your future might be. The only promise is the adventure.
The game has an obvious preference, though.
So? What do you think?
Wait, but this is unfair! Don't do that! Stop! How can you do that? Like, after they showed us all of that. The only thing that kinda made me sad about the stay ending was when she was playing up on the rooftop, right? And she said that, and he said that, well, you don't really need a big audience, it's fine that you're playing for like 5 people. See, that's sad, because she's a musician, so obviously, like, she'd be seeking some sort of audience, right? But then again, she's 21, so, like, at least for me, it doesn't really mean that she has to stay there forever. Like, after all these years, and stay with Ducky. Oh, that's right, you duckers. I forgot about that. I forgot about Ducky, yeah. This is a major factor. Our game is getting the whole murder mystery is flawed. Players constantly distracted from it. Yeah, we'll discuss that in a second, but we're still in a play the part. I really don't... Okay, it's pretty unfair that they did that, right? That they manipulated me into staying, sort of. Like, they didn't really show me what would happen in Berlin. And I would like to know what would happen in Berlin. It's up to you. We are the duckers. We cannot leave. You can stay and then just go on a trip. Seek adventure. I went for adventure with Steph. Feel bad for Ryan. I feel for now it's probably best to stay. I'm just a consumer like that, you know? I was bored by what he said. They didn't show me the other option. Like, if they did, maybe I would have made an educated decision, but I can't because I don't know. Like, Berlin is awesome. It's just so close to me, and it would be amazing, but like, she's 21, she never had a home, she never had a sense of family, Gabe is dead, and as much as I love Steph, I mean Alex, I don't really want Alex to only rely on Steph when it comes to her happiness, having a family member is the unknown that you would be choosing. Yeah. Stay. I went to seek adventure. Because me and Steph shared a dream. I don't know, like, I really would like to try both. Personally, I would probably move. Like, personally, I would probably move out of here. Maybe not now, but I wouldn't want to stay in the same city. But, like, that's just my preference, sort of. Like, I really like the idea of moving, changing places. Well, I really suck with that. I don't know. Leave. Stay, leave. Okay, I'm going to stay. For now. I'm going to stay for now because there's Eleanor to take care of, there's Charlotte, there's Ducky. We're going to have a thing on the side, you know. Steph has a dream too, and she already had a ticket. Oh no, she already had a ticket, so now it feels shitty because she's just staying for me, but she wants to leave. But then do I want to leave just because Steph wants to leave? This is taking forever. I'm so sorry, I suck at that. Okay, I'm going to stay for now. I'm going to play my part for the community for now, but hopefully we will leave at one point. God, I think maybe I want to leave. Okay, let me like... Who do you choose, Ducky or Steph? Well, that's a hard one. Ask Steph. Is there a third option to like... Okay.
I know what I want.
Dance with Ducky on daily basis. Credits. Okay. Where are my choices, man? Oh! Oh, I can speed this up. Chris Floyd, wait, I thought he wasn't working at Deckline anymore. Aren't I supposed to be weeping? The Life is Strange game ended. Choices. I want to see the choices. took him to 15 minutes with scrolling text. Press back button. Oh, so I could have just done that, huh? No one thought it's like, you know, good to tell me. Right, Alex stayed in Heaven Springs 56%. I don't know, I could have just left, you know. Both choices are fine. Both are kind of like, doesn't really matter if she leaves or stays. Doesn't really matter, like, she can stay, but the next day she can catch the bus and leave, you know? It's not really as big of a choice as Life is Strange ending choice. Or, like, endings to Life is Strange 2 were actually really, really good. And, yeah, that could have... I don't know, I feel like that ending wasn't as impactful. However, the game was lovely. I love that game. I didn't expect it to be as good. Now, okay, wait, we still have to go through that. Alex denounced Jed for his actions. Oh, I actually feel so bad I didn't forgive him. I thought it didn't feel right to forgive him straight away, straight after he shot me, you know? But over time, I would have forgave him. Alex claims she learned the meaning of home, 44%. Everyone on the council supported Alex. This is so rare. What? I would still put Life is Strange over this, but by a smaller margin than I expected. Exactly, yeah. Like, if I were to actually... like, make a rating, and I will make a video on that. Oh, by the way, do remember to drop a like. Like, it really helps. Like, it's a stream, but it still helps. Yeah, anyway, sorry. Yeah, like, what was I saying? Yeah, everyone on the council supported Alex. This is great. I love this so much. Intimate and personal. I want to know how you did it. I have no idea how I did it, man. You were here. I don't know. Alex wanted to help more people in the future. 45%. Alex took a moment to reflect in the apartment. Ryan stood by Alex. 28%. Alex didn't see Ryan after the vote. 50%. Wow, I forgave him just because if you didn't, the other people who would just think we're out of blood and not take us seriously. I feel you. Charlotte sided with Alex during the vote. Eleanor sided with Alex during the vote. Pike sided with Alex during the vote. Ducky sided with Alex during the vote. You have to be a ducker to win the game. That's right. This is amazing. The duckers win. Ryan believed Alex during the vote. Ryan and Alex don't go together. Almost no one went with Ryan. Ryan leaves Heaven to be with Alex, 7%. Oh, this is so rare. Steph stays in Heaven to be with Alex. Yeah, like, oh yeah, I know what I was discussing. I was discussing the rating when it comes to the games. And I think I would still say that Life is Strange, the original Life is Strange, was the best one out there. I would say that then I would place this, True Colors. And I want to stress that I didn't find the whole Mind Story Corporation, Evil Typhon plot as interesting. Like, it really wasn't as interesting. Wait, let me go to menu or something. What's going to happen? Oh, there we are. Yeah. That's nicer. Yeah. I think the whole evil corporation thing wasn't as well done, you know? But I don't mind at the same time, because I spent lovely 5 chapters with amazing characters, amazing people, and so many beautiful scenes, poetic, cinematic scenes. Like, Deck Nine is so good with these metaphorical scenes. In this very episode, to start with, I absolutely loved it. Like, honestly, did you guys actually like this game as much? Did you like it as much as me? Like, I think you did, right? I didn't expect this game to jump to second spot. I really didn't. This is so high, like, it out-jumped all the other games. And like, look, this is interesting because Life is Strange 2, right? It was very ambitious, such an ambitious project with like new sceneries every episode, new characters every episode. But then they made some, like, they created major logic flaws, legal flaws, and on some level I just couldn't take it seriously in a way. Like, they didn't really reach that level as the first game did. And this, like, they had some logical flaws, like the making the corporation evil, you know? But it was lovely at the same time, like, it had all the things that made me love the first game. A very lovable protagonist, very lovable characters. It had it all, you know? So I don't really mind the back thing. Like, it's still not as good as the original game, but it's definitely out there, and I love it. If you switch out Max with Alex, the game is over within minutes. Right. Alex, bloody hell. What an amazing protagonist, you know? Amazing, well-written protagonist. Like, she was confident, yet cheeky, yet withdrawn, yet... She was just an adult too. So it was nicer to have an adult as a protagonist. I was talking to someone today, and I think Life is Strange is pretty much done with the teenager stuff, because I think young adults, you can do more with them. Not that way, but like, you can just have them do more things. Okay, there's no way to say it right. Like, young adults, okay, I'm gonna stop. But I think it's more interesting to have a young adult protagonist. Because, well, they have more experience too. And because they have more experience, they have more baggage that ultimately makes them more interesting, more complicated. Like, Alex was so, so complicated. And that's why I loved playing as her, because... And they also showed us the whole backstory, like with her father, with Gabe. I loved it. So damn much. And oh, Alex wasn't as cringe as Max. See, now I'm sort of thinking that the whole Life is Strange is kind of cringe thing. It's just part of it, sort of. Like, it feels maybe like a coming of age story pastiche, like slightly, because of how cringy it was at times. But then again, you know, they can drink, yeah, they can drink, like, they can swear more often. I know Chloe was swearing a lot, but yeah, they can swear more often too. It's easier to grow as the market matures. Capturing each generation is difficult. I wish you get to spend more time with Alex Ryan. I think what they failed with was actually the final choice, like to leave or to go. It didn't really matter to me, you know, like the final choice in Life is Strange game. It's just major. People are discussing it up to this point, like no one will be discussing the dead ending. Because it doesn't really matter, right? Like, she can stay for now. She's only 21, then she can leave the day after that. Are you gonna watch all endings? Thoughts on episode length? This one? I think it was just as long as the other ones and felt quite adequate. What is it? 2 hours, 20 minutes? So all of them were a bit like that, except for the first one. The first one was longer. I actually now see the point of only showing us the say option. Like, it was a bit manipulative, but at the same time, it makes sense that we wouldn't really know what would have happened in Berlin or wherever, Salem, wherever we would go. Cringe in True Colors was very low compared to the other. Missing it. Oh, are we missing the cringe now? What, I agree, like, cringe is part of that game, it's fine. Steph's story wave. I thought I bought Steph's story. I don't know what I bought right now. People might not discuss the final choice. Oh, do you mean the game's length? I personally thought the game felt short for some reason. Yeah, I actually do have some thoughts about that. It really felt like they just focused on our relationships and they made the whole mind thing a backstory. It almost felt like we were having fun while discovering who killed our brother, you know? It almost felt like we were just laughing it off in a way with Steph and Ryan. I do feel like that game was short. For example, I feel like Life is Strange 2 was kind of long. Episodes were like 3 hours long each. Life is Strange felt long too. Life is Strange felt long too. Especially when you were stuck in that labyrinth with Jefferson. Yeah, and what else is there? Before the storm, it only had 3 episodes and it felt like it. Like, it didn't feel like it was overly long or overly short. This game, I want to say, sadly, it did feel a bit short. Like, I could see it having like 7 or 8 chapters. But maybe then they would focus too much on the mind thing, which I didn't really care about as much. DLC on the 30th of September. Yeah, I'm going to be streaming that too. And as soon I will be streaming Before the Storm. Because I feel like it. Because I've been waiting for such a long time to replay Before the Storm, starting from Farewell episode. And yeah, that's what I want to do. I wanted to do it when the remasters are out, but they delayed that. I mean, good for them, because, well, if they have stuff that they need to work on, then it's fine, right? They have stuff that they need to work on. But it's really too bad, because I wanted to play it soon. But it's fine, because the game is still there. We don't really have to play the remastered version. I can stream the normal thing, the usual version. I don't think the game was short all in all, but there was a lack of events and twists. I'd consider the week of... Oh. No, it felt short. Like, each episode was like, what? If you rushed through it, it would have been 2 hours each chapter, right? And that doesn't feel like a lot. K Can you announce the day before when you stream the DLC? Yeah, sure, no problem. I'll, because I was streaming daily these days, I wasn't really certain when I would do it. It was also more of a spontaneous thing, because I was going to record it, but then I figured, why not stream it, so I just streamed it, and then it turned out great, because I absolutely loved these streams. You guys were awesome. I had so much fun with you. And I would never swap it for recording, because with recording I would be alone and we wouldn't have as many laughs and we wouldn't go through these moments together, and we did, us the duckers. So it was absolutely lovely having you here and playing this together, sort of. You can check the DLC credits and see Chloe. Yeah, I know about that. I don't actually want to I know about that. So I'm pretty excited about the DLC. Overall, a great game. A very strong 8 out of 10, I would say. Maybe 8 and a half. You know what? Yeah, I think I would rate Life is Strange 9, then True Colors 8 and a half, then Before the Storm 8. And I would also rate Farewell 8 and a half. Then Life is Strange, probably... not gonna rate that. Go on the chapters and load the last scene to see the other ending. Oh! What? Are we doing that? Oh, wait, but it says... Wait, what? How would I do that? Go on chapters and load the last scene to see the other ending. Can we do that? If I open a chapter, can I see the... Congrats on finishing. I'm excited about that, but then I get mad because you get Max still out in the cold. Bring her home, y'all. If I open that, will it like start the chapter straight away? Or will it show me like the scenes? Do you know? There's a chapter select. Okay, thank God. It would be an overkill to do it. Okay. Okay, turns out we are replaying that. Because I just want to see the other ending. I'm so excited right now, you know? Do we have to watch through that, like, watch the whole thing again?
All right, just tell me.
What?
My future. What to do? The night of the Spring Fest, Steph made a strong push for leaving with her. Playing on the road, the excitement.
You can also skip lines. How? You're right. Really?
Of course.
Okay. I see. Cool.
Then again, maybe leaving would be better.
What?
You're young, you suddenly have a little money, friends. And don't you think it's time to give this music thing a real shot?
Well, I can't fast forward now.
No, you should definitely leave.
Oh, fuck off. Stop it, Gabe. I don't need the mysterious spirit bullshit right now.
Thank you.
I just need my big brother.
Not really fast forwarding right now. It doesn't work.
I know.
But here's something.
Do we have to watch that again?
It's 3 hours from now. A bus pulls away.
It's not working. Wow.
We're not on it. And neither is Steph.
You cannot fast forward.
Life goes on.
I guess we're gonna watch that.
you get a job working with Steph at the record store. All those years of being a music snob finally pay off. And little by little, time does its thing.
I actually always wanted to have a brother, you know? Not like Daniel, though. More like Gabe.
The apartment starts to feel less like a museum and more like a home. Thoughts of Jed, of Typhon, even of me, begin to fade into the background.
How is Riley here? How is she here?
Is your stage. You perform every week to a small but adoring group of fans.
Oh, it's Christmas break. Yeah.
Maybe while you play, you wonder what could have been. Performing for more people in more cities, sharing your music with the world.
I lost my brother too. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry about that.
Or maybe you never think about that much at all. You don't know exactly when it happens, but one day you look around and find that you have transformed this place just as much as it has transformed you. And the most extraordinary thing of all is just how normal it feels. You don't question it, you don't doubt it. I wonder what might have been. It's your life. The life you fought so hard to have. And for the first time in a long time, you just live.
So basically there are two main choices, right? Endings.
Don't mention it.
Like two main endings. Leave or stay.
You really think I'll transform Haven?
There's no other major endings, right?
With your gift.
Two.
Your music. Just by being you. But Alex, that...
Do what?
Do what exactly? Become an actual musician?
Live in a van? Travel between dingy bars? Hawking your SoundCloud? Pouring your soul to strangers?
Stay in heaven, seek adventure. So, for those of you who joined now, this was not my main choice. My main choice was to stay, but now we are leaving. It's the next game. We are leaving. Forgive, condemn, leave, stay.
I know what I want.
leave or stay either alone with Ryan or Steph. Right, really it's two. Oh yeah, it actually sucks for him, Mom. Where's Steph? What? That scared me. Okay, she has a suitcase. Fine, it's fine. We're safe. Look, she's so happy. She actually wanted to leave. We couldn't leave with both Steph and Ryan. That's it? No Berlin? Huh? Okay, I'm sorry, but this is a worse ending. That's it? Oh, that's not it. Okay, sorry. I thought that would be that. Pack them up, babe. Oh, wait, I'm still playing. Steph, Alex.
Hello, everyone. I'm Alex Chen.
That's it? Don't tell me that's it. Oh my god, this was so underwhelming. Okay, for real. No. Like, the game had a clear preference. They made a whole thing. Like, I feel like I could have easily been convinced to go for this leave option, because generally speaking I don't feel like it's fine for two very young and very talented girls to just stay in a however lovely but a small town with barely any perspectives. You know, they're both talented musicians, so I bet they would like to try their luck in the world out there, and Steph wanted to leave too, so I think personally, I am closer to leaving option. However, it felt right to stay at that time because, they just presented it better, you know? They showed it better. They sold it. It was all pure marketing, like I was sold. It's just underwhelming. Stay is just better with that power walk and crane shot with the camera. Yeah, it's just that they presented Stay as a much, much better option. It's like they didn't even give a shit about the other one. It's like they showed us three cities, right? Berlin, Salem, and whatever was the third one. But they didn't. They didn't really like create any spec stories for these cities. Like, one would think if they were as ambitious and as Life is Strange 2, they could have created like three separate endings for Leave, and they could have shown us what would have happened in Berlin or Salem. Now that would be something. That would be something. So while I think it was actually really cool and nice that they stayed for now, I hope that they leave one day. We're just gonna have our whole thing with Duck and then we're gonna leave, you know? You know what I'm saying? Overall, I love that game, and I loved having you here. Steph wanted to leave, yeah, but she wants Alex more. Well, yeah, for now. for now, but I don't feel like we can only rely on one person, you know? I mean, maybe if it's Steph, then you can. Right. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you for hanging around. You guys were awesome. That might be a good thing. Maybe the story continues. Thank you so much, guys. I'm going to slowly finish this stream. I don't want to keep you here as I ramble on, as I rant on, you know? I'm from Brazil. Brazil made the same choices. What a game. Love your life. Thank you. Thank you again, guys. Big thank you to my mods for helping me with the chat. You guys are awesome. You guys rock. You did an amazing job. Thank you to all the duckers. You duckers rock. As the duckers. Yeah, we now have an inside joke, you know? That was bloody brilliant. Thank you to all my patrons while we're at it. Of course, big shout out to my patrons. Thanks to you, I have a lovely recording space. And yeah, remember to join the Discord server if you can. Like, the link should be down there under my video. Down there. under my video, there should be a link. Follow me on Twitter, because this will be the place where I definitely announce the stream, unless I learn how to actually like do the whole pending stream on YouTube. I might. One more thing. I actually wanted to ask you something else. Do you think streaming on YouTube is fine, or would you prefer me to move to Twitch? Because I've never really streamed on Twitch. I do have a channel there, but I've never used it, so it's kind of dead. I don't know if YouTube is fine for you. It's fine for me, but then I was thinking that maybe if I stream more often, as I would like to, Twitch would be more adjustable. So that's something I'd like to ask about. It really went by so fast. 2 more weeks until we'll see our wife again. Hell yeah. So yeah, what I was saying, follow me on social media, because you basically know when I stream. I think YouTube is fine. YouTube is fine for me, I guess. That's interesting to hear, actually, because people generally prefer Twitch for streams, right? I prefer YouTube. I prefer watching on YouTube. Wow, really? I'm surprised. I thought that everyone would prefer Twitch, actually, because, you know, YouTube stream. Twitch is ad and sub-driven. Just so you know. Right, okay. That's fine. YouTube is good for chat. Okay, that's fine. So I will work on my streams. And I like Twitch better, but YouTube is fine. I'd say to try it if you want to see how it goes. Easy to watch on my nice TV on YouTube. Ah, that's good. Right, okay, so I guess we will stream Wavelengths on YouTube, and I will stream Before the Storm, starting from Farewell on YouTube too, soon, because I want to do it. Why not both? I don't know. Maybe both. I never really liked Twitch as a platform. Okay. Okay. I guess that's it. I'm gonna finish for now. Let me just go full screen here. My light went off. Oh, I have no colors in the back. Anyway, thank you so much again for everything, for these amazing streams, for hanging around, for coming back, for being as nice and so much fun. I loved interacting with you guys, and I will see you guys soon for more streams and more videos. Remember to drop a like under this video, it does help. Do subscribe if you haven't. I will be posting a review of the game. I will be posting a video about the TV show, Apparent Life is Strange TV show. So yeah, there's a couple of videos that I have planned, like normal theory videos that I want to post in the upcoming days or in the upcoming week. That's it for tonight. You guys rock. You are the best duckers out there. So duck out for now and stay safe. I guess I should finish with saying this was Ola from Stop Me All channel. Bye.